Good morning, dear kids. Now today we will do the notebook exercise of the chapter 4, The Mouse and the Bull. Now today we will do true false first. Okay, now come to first one statement. As you already know this thing, in true false you have to choose whether the statement is correct or incorrect. If the statement is correct, then what we will write? We will write true over there. And if the statement is incorrect, so we have to write false over here. We have to write true or false in these blanks. Okay. Now come to first one word. The cow was sleeping under a tree. Cow was sleeping. No, this is not the right statement. Who was sleeping under the tree? The bull was sleeping under the tree. So this is the incorrect statement. So we have to write false over here. The bull awoke and bellowed in pain. The bull जो था वो जाग गया था और दर्द से कराह रहा था. Right. This is the right statement. So we have to write true over here. Now come to third one point. The mouse chased the bull. No, this is not correct. Who chased the mouse? The bull chased the mouse, not the mouse chased the bull. Okay, so this is the incorrect statement. So we have to write false over here. The wall was very strong. Yes, this is the right statement. That's why the bull could not break it na. Isliye to bull use break nahi kar paya tha. Right. So this is the right statement. So we have to write true over here. Now come to last one point. The bull realized the truth in mouse word. Jo bull tha usne realize kiya tha. Realized means mana tha ki jo mouse keh raha hai wo sach hai. Yes, this is the right statement. So we have to write true over here. Now come to next one exercise. Fill in the blanks. Now what we have to do in this? We have to write the correct word over here. So our sentence will be completed. Right? A mouse came out of his... Mouse jo tha wo kahan se nikal ke aaya tha? The mouse came out of his hole. So we have to write hole over here, right? Chhed mein se. The mouse entered in bull's. The mouse bull ke kahan enter kar gaya tha? Yes, nostrils. The mouse entered in bull's nostrils. What do you know what is mean by nostrils? Nostrils means the open area of our nose is called nostrils. Now come to third one, Philip. The dash bull was not ready to give up. बुल कैसा था? बहुत गुस्से में. The angry bull was not ready to give up. Now come to fourth one word. Dash may not be always right. कौन हमेशा सही नहीं होता? Might means ताकतवर. Might may not be always right. Now come to last one sentence. The bull angrily dashed his head against the wall. जब बुल था angrily गुस्से में, उसने क्या किया अपना हेड? जब उसने अपना हेड कैसे मारा था वॉल पे? डैश्ड. द एंग्री बुल डैश्ड हिज हेड अगेंस्ट द वॉल. तो व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट ओवर हियर? डैश्ड. DASHED. डैश्ड. राइट. आई थिंक इट्स क्लियर टू एवरीवन. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.